The Barnes Foundation and St. Joseph's University have been neighbors for nearly a century, living side by side. And now these two esteemed institutions will merge their common educational mission in the service of learning, culture, and education.
It took 80 years for us to get to this day, but we're here. And we know that our distinguished neighbor, St. Joseph's University, is the ideal partner. At long last, we're together.
And to make today all the more special, we are joined by our loyal alumnus and friend, Jim McGuire from the class of 1958, his wife, Franny, and their family. Jim and Franny earmarked a portion of their historic $50 million gift last year for this partnership. And so today, we announce that this building will be named the Francis M. McGuire Gallery in honor of Franny's lifelong love and cultivation of the arts. We're thrilled to be officially kicking off this partnership, and we look forward to the many possibilities that lie ahead.